Difference between trim and shave. Trimming and shaving are two distinct methods for grooming hair, particularly facial or body hair, each serving different purposes and offering unique outcomes. Trimming involves using scissors, clippers, or trimmers to shorten hair to a desired length while maintaining its natural texture. Trimming is ideal for shaping and maintaining the length of hair without completely removing it. It allows for precise control over the final look and is often used for maintaining beard, mustache, or hairline edges. Shaving, on the other hand, involves using a razor or electric shaver to completely remove hair from the surface of the skin. Shaving provides a smooth, hair-free finish and is commonly used for achieving a clean-shaven look. Unlike trimming, shaving cuts hair close to the skin, resulting in a smooth texture. It's frequently employed for facial hair, legs, underarms, and other body parts where complete hair removal is desired. In summary, while trimming is about controlling hair length and shape, shaving involves removing hair entirely for a smooth, hairless appearance. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe.